ladies and gentlemen, from New York City, Garry Moore.
Thank you very much, Admiral Wendell. Nice to have you with us. Hey, you. Our first guest today is a young woman who was denied a job for which she was fully qualified. But that didn't stop her not one little bit. Quite the opposite, in fact. And we'll learn more about it as soon as we meet our panel here on the Tell the Truth. Let's go. Bill Cullen. Peggy Katz. Gene Rayburn.
Here.
Yeah. Oh,
see, you're not the only one.
Yeah.
Now.
It's closed.
Put it on.
Put it on. Now let us meet a woman who wanted a job.
Number one, what is your name, please?
My name is Carol Wagner.
Number two.
My name is Carol Wagner.
Number three.
My name is Carol Wagner.
And it's up to you, panel, to spot the real Carol Wagner, and here is her rewarding resume. I, Carol Wagner, have proven that you can fight City Hall. Here's what I mean. When I applied for a job as a train man on the Long Island Railroad, I was turned down. The stated reason was that I was too short. The unstated reason was that I was a woman. Incensed, I filed a complaint with the state's Human Rights Division. They upheld my position. Nonetheless, the railroad still refused to hire me. Finally, the appellate division of the state Supreme Court ruled that I must be hired. Not only that, they ruled that I was entitled to retroactive seniority and retroactive pay, a not too modest sum of $25,000. Signed, Carol Wagner. And I'll not look over that way because I might give something away, but whichever one it is over there, I say goody all over you. I'm proud of you. And now we will have a commercial and we shall return.
There's a giant special on bread this week at the Safeway store nearest your home. Look for the 22.5-ounce loaves of Safeway's freshly baked Oven Joy bread, priced at 4 loaves for just $1. A terrific buy. Don't miss it. In the garden room, Safeway has a super special on fresh Washington-grown Fancy Rome apples. The 7-pound bag is just 99 cents. And in the meat section, medallion game hens. Very special at just 55 cents a pound. Just a few of the super buys at Safeway. Stop by today.
You're invited to a party with free gifts and refreshments, daily door prizes, special anniversary sale prices, and Jim Zorn in person this Saturday at Michael's Buick Toyota in Bellevue.
Is 2 days a month and 2 weeks active duty a year, and you can be part of the Air Force Reserve. At McCord Air Force Base, call 206-984-2755.
Now, I'm proud that across the way we have three attractive women, each of whom claims to be Carol Wagner, who, after being denied a job with the Long Island Railroad, fought it out and won the right to have that job. So let's start calling on the eminently employable Mr. William Cullen.
Why, thank you, Gary. Hey, number three, if their reason was that you were too short, was that really their reason?
No.
Now, were there people as short as you were working at the railroad at the time?
There were people under 5'7", not as short as I was, but they had no height requirement, and they claimed to.
Number one, when this happened, a couple of years ago, if I recall correctly?
2.5 years ago, I started proceedings.
Did they not maintain, the railroad at the time, that there were certain of the functions a trainman had to perform that your lack of height would prevent you from being able to perform?
They claimed it, but I was still able to do them.
And did you get a chance in court, number one, to prove that you could do them?
After my case was appealed and I won, I was able to prove I could do it in training.
Number two, a case like this, I imagine, normally would take a great deal of money on the plaintiff's part, you in this case. Who took your case? Who represented you?
The Human Rights Division, which I had to pay nothing for.
And that's not...
And, hey, we got ourselves a buzzer and we're going to Miss Peggy.